Hello and welcome back to AJI Storytime Channel for Kids. Today we are going to be creating a Valentine's Day card. So if you are ready, let's get started. The items that you are going to need are a white piece of paper, letters, you can get this from the Dollar Tree store, scissors, black and red marker, googly eyes, and Band-Aids. So if you are ready, let's get started creating this amazing Valentine's Day card for your mom, your dad, or your friend. First thing you are going to do is fold your piece of paper. It could be white paper. It can be other type of paper. I'm using a white paper because it's easier to do it and also to write everything down. You're going to divide this in half because you are creating a Valentine's Day card. Now, you remember that we are going to decorate on this side because when your family member opens the card, it will open like this, okay? So remember always to decorate on this side, not on that side. First thing we are going to do is place our Band-Aid right here in the center of the piece of white paper. Now, you remember that we use this when we get a cut on our knees, on our leg, the finger, or when we're running and we fall and we have like a little bleeding wound. Our moms and dad use Band-Aids to put it on our skin so we can get better fast. So we are going to be using a Band-Aid, right? This is how they normally look. They have two little pieces of paper here that you will remove. And then once you remove it, you'll place it right on the center of your Valentine's Day card. This is how it's going to look once you put it in your paper. And now we are going to use our two googly eyes. And as you can see, I have many different colors. They have a really nice one in Dollar Tree that I was able to find. Look, it has even eyebrow and it has different colors, makeup. So if you want to get one of these, you can get it. Or you can get the regular black and white googly eyes from the Dollar Tree store. So I just discovered that the googly eyes that I have don't have the glue in the back. So you are going to get one of these glue that also you can get it at the Dollar Tree store. You're going to glue the back of the eye and then we're going to place our eyes right here. Just a little bit of glue, don't put too much, okay? And then we get our eye and we put it right here. Now remember, if you're using these googly eyes that I purchased, the ones that have the eyebrow, make sure that you put the eyebrows to the top, otherwise it's gonna look ugly, alright? This is how it looks, okay? So that's attached now. Now we are going to go ahead and create the legs and the arms of this little person that we're creating. So the first thing we are going to do is his legs. So we want to make sure that he's do his legs coming from here, from the side. That looks really nice, right? And then we do like a little feet right here. This is very easy and it's fun to do. You can do it with your mommy or your daddy. Or maybe your brother or sister if you guys want to do an art and craft together. I'm pretty sure you guys are going to enjoy creating this little man Valentine's Day card. So these are the feet. As you can see, I did it wide open, but you can also start it from the center if you want. Now, the next thing we are going to do will be his little arms. So I do one arm up and I do one, two, three fingers. Okay. Like, hi, hi, mom. Do the next one. A little shorter, and then we do three fingers and we make this a little farther because look kind of skinny his arm, right? See, it looks funny already, right? They're gonna laugh. And you can use these letters to put Happy Valentine's Day on the top, or you can use the black marker and write Happy Valentine's Day to mom, dad. The next thing that we have to do is the hair, because you know this is a little person we're creating, so you want to make sure that you create his hair or she. If it's she, you gotta do her hair. And this is how you do it. It looks really funny, right? And remember, the materials are very easy. Some of them are home already, like the scissors, the glue, paper, the googly eyes you have to buy from Dollar Tree store, Band-Aid. They sell it at Dollar Tree store if you don't have a home, okay? And now I want to do a little mouth because I want to make sure that she shows a big smile. There you go. You see how cute it's coming out? If you want, you could do like a little belly button here. That's optional. You don't have to do it. But I did it anyway just to show you how it will look. Now, we are going to do something that is so easy. And this is like almost the last part of this Valentine's Day card. And I think that once you write something inside for your mommy or your daddy, they're going to love it because you made it. It's unique. It's simple. Okay? And what we got to do now is create a few hearts. So I'm going to do one right here on the corner, right? So you do a heart. And then just fill it in with red, okay? You see it? Then you want to do like two or three hearts and fill out the whole page with as many hearts as you want. Like, I'm just going to do a few, and you could do a lot of them. Like, fill the whole card with hearts, with beautiful hearts, so your mommy and your daddy knows that you love them a lot. And remember, this is your creation. You're making something really nice. It's going to be unique. And inside, don't forget to say to mom or mommy or daddy from, and then you say your name, Michael, Gabriel, Jesus, Ramon, Noel, Marina, Carla, Rosa, Tracy, any names that your parents name you, you're gonna write your card to, from your name to the person that you're giving it to. So this is our Valentine's Day card. I hope you like it. It was very fun to do it with you guys. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, AJ Storytime Channel for Kids. Also to Ana y un poco más de cupones, where I read every day live at 11 a.m. and 7 p.m. And this is my nice Valentine's Day card. I hope you like it. Happy Valentine's Day card. Bye, guys.